We are on top of a developing story out of Austin, Texas. Officials are responding to reports of an explosion in Southwest Austin. Investigators don't know what set it off. Two men are being treated at the hospital right now. The new blast was far from eastern parts of the city, where three package bombs exploded earlier this month, killing two people and injuring two others. Authorities are offering rewards of $115,000 for information leading to an arrest in the package bomb cases.